Hello students, welcome to e-learning class. Now today my topic is successor and predecessor. Today we will study about successor and predecessor. Now what is successor? Successor means plus one. Now if we have to find out the successor of any number, then we always do addition, that is plus 1. Now what is predecessor? Predecessor means minus 1. Now if we have to find out the predecessor of any number, then we always do subtraction, that is minus 1. Now come to successor. It is a number that comes just after it. It is obtained by adding 1 to the number. I have already told you earlier that if we have to find out the successor of any number, then we always do addition, that is we always add 1 to the number. So here I have added like this: 88 plus 1 is equal to 89, 1000 plus 1 is equal to 1001, 24 plus 1 is equal to 25. So we can say that 89 is a successor of 88. 1001 is a successor of 1000. 25 is a successor of 24. Now come to example 1. Write the successor of the largest 5-digit number. Now largest 5-digit number is equal to 99999. And we have to find out the successor of the largest 5-digit number. So what we will do? We will add 1 to the number. That is, we will do addition. See, I have done here like this. First, I will write the number like this: 99999 plus 1. So the digit come 9 plus 1 is equal to 10. 0, 1 carry ho gaya. 9 plus 1 is equal to 10. 0. 1 carry ho gaya. 9 plus 1 is equal to 10. 0. 1 carry ho gaya. 9 plus 1 is equal to 10. 0. 1 carry ho gaya. Now 9 plus 1 is equal to 10. So we can see that it is a smallest 6-digit number. So 1 lakh is a successor of the largest 5-digit number. Now we can write in words also, it will become 1 lakh like this. Now come to example 2. Write the successor of 876921. The successor of 876921 is equal to 876922. How it will come? We will add 1 to the number this. 876921 plus 1 is equal to 1 plus 1, 2. Now we will write the number 2 like this. Remain like this. 9, 9, 6, 6, 7, 7, 8, 8. Question 3. Write the successor of 2, 5, 3, 4, 6. The successor of 2, 5, 3, 4, 6 is equal to 2, 5, 3, 4, 7. How it will come? We will add 1 to the number 2, 5, 3, 4, 6 plus 1 is equal to 6 plus 1, 7. And then we will write this number like this: 4, 4, 3, 3, 5, 5, 2, 2. So number becomes 2, 5, 3, 4, 7. Now come to the topic predecessor. I have told you earlier that predecessor means minus 1. It is a number that comes just before it. It is obtained by subtracting 1 from the number. For example, 86 minus 1 is equal to 85. So we can say that 85 is a predecessor of 86. 1001 minus 1 is equal to 1000. So 1000 is the predecessor of 1001. 26 minus 1 is equal to 25. So 25 is the predecessor of 26. Now in above this example, it is clear that we have done subtraction and we subtract 1 from the number. Now come to the example 1. Write the predecessor of smallest 6 digit number. The smallest 6 digit number is equal to 100000. The predecessor of 100000 minus 1 is equal to 99999. Now what we will see that if we subtract 1 from the smallest 6 digit number, then it will come the largest 5 digit number. See, look at the here. I have taken here. I have written here 100000 and 5 times 0 minus 1. Now we always remember that we will subtract 1 from the last number. 100000 ko minus 1 karoge, to it will come the largest 5 digit number. Now come to the example 2. Write the predecessor of 854297. The predecessor of 854297 minus 1 is equal to 854296. See, I have done here. मैंने यहाँ पे working show किया है आप लोगों के लिए. 7 minus 1 is equal to 6. 9 as it is copy होगा. 2 as it is copy. 4 as it is copy. 5 as it is copy. 8 as it is copy. तो it is clear that we will subtract 1 from the last digit. हम लोग 1 को केवल last digit से minus करेंगे. सारी digit से आप 1 को minus नहीं करोगे. Write the predecessor of 427891. The predecessor of 427891 minus 1 is equal to 427890. See, I have shown working here. 1 minus 1 is equal to 0. 9 as it is copy. 8 as it is copy. 7 as it is copy. 2 as it is copy. 4 as it is copy. So class, today we have learned what is successor and what is predecessor. Now, while doing any question relating to predecessor and successor, we should always remember that if a question asks you about the successor of any number, then we always do addition. That is, we will add 1 to the number. And if the question asks you about predecessor of any number, then we always do subtraction. That is, we will subtract 1 from the number.